Hello guys and good morning. It has been 24 hours since this goldfish egg was spawned. And then since we have a good weather, we get enough sunlight. Then it's really warm. So you can see that they are really developing well, and then you can already see the eyes of the fish. So those with small black dots, those are the egg that is possible to hatch. And then those don't have black, those are the egg that won't be hatched. And then some of them have developed egg fungus, but since they are very scattered, since the egg is scattered, the egg fungus don't scatter also to other eggs. And then we've got a question last time if we really need aeration in our goldfish egg. And then my obvious answer is yes. So we are using sponge filter so that we can really get crystal clear water day after they were spawned, so that the water quality still remains, and then the development of egg fungus or any other egg problem is really not that great compared to without sponge filter. And then for the aeration, it's really very important to have aeration so that the water can still circulate and then provide dissolved oxygen to the egg. So this egg of goldfish really need dissolved oxygen, same with their parents or any goldfish of any other sizes. But my advice to you is really to make an experiment also, to breed without aeration and then to breed with aeration, because there are other breeders also that don't use aeration, but they have a very big tank and then they have water lettuce which provide oxygen to the egg. And then since their breeding tank is very big, so since their tank is really big, it's not really a problem because they can get enough dissolved oxygen. So I think that's it for today's video. We'll just make an update and then answer additional question further if we get other question. So if you are new to my channel, please support it by clicking the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that you will be notified to my upcoming videos. For ideas and suggestion, please comment it also below. Thank you, keep safe and happy fish keeping.